good, TMG fam? It's your boy L, and I'm back with another reaction. How y'all feel? Welcome back to the channel. Salute, man. Now listen, the dynamic duo has graced us and left us and dropped another track. Who am I talking about? Jessie Reyez and Eminem have combined to drop a track called COFFIN. Now it's audio only. Be mindful of that, because be honest with you, I'm ready for the video. Like now, I hate they gave us just the audio, because their videos are so like cinematic, monumental every time they get together, right? So listen, man, we're going to get into this video, COFFIN, that was just dropped a couple days ago. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, all right? Join the fam. Let's get to it. COFFIN, Jessie Reyez featuring Eminem.
We fought until the sun rose, and I still ain't been to bed. And while you got your eyes closed, the devil wakes up in my head.
Oh, whoa, that's scary, bro. She said we fought until the sun rose, and then you had the nerve to go to sleep around her? Son, like this is about to be crazy. Like, I need this video. I need this video. We fought until the sun rose, and now you sleeping around her? Now she said the devil is in her head? Somebody's about to die.
That you hate me and you blame me, and you say that you wish that you were dead. So I write a little note out, suicidal love roulette. You make me wanna jump off the roof, cause I love you to death, just like a fool.
This is one of them toxic relationship type songs, bro, where both of you love each other so hard, but it's so much, the relationship is so toxic, you know what I'm saying? You fuss, you fight, you argue, you both love each other, but you just don't know how to love each other, and you just can't get past the toxicness in the relationship, man, the fighting and the arguing, and it's just constant, that is just unhealthy for the both of you. Whew, I'm already feeling this.
I'd rather a coffin handmade for two, cause I love you to death.
COFFIN, I love you to death.
Just like a fool.
Ooh, somebody gonna put this as a soundtrack to a movie too.
I walk up to the edge, yeah, and say a prayer before I let go. I probably see you through the window while I'm falling past the fifth floor.
And I know a lot of us would be like, man, she's dumb. But some people love that hard, man. Some people love that hard that they don't want to live if they can't be with you. Or, you know what I'm saying? If they feel like they can't exist without you, man. And as though us on the outside looking in could say, man, it's much more to life than that. You really don't understand that person. So you have to understand that person without judging them to understand how they're feeling.
Get there just in time to save me and apologize, and maybe we could go back to bed. But you run past me instead and hit the ground before I can.
And she's saying just like a fool, meaning she acknowledges that she knows she shouldn't, but she doesn't know how to accept anything else. She doesn't know how to go on with life. She doesn't know how to handle this. You know what I'm saying? So it's much deeper rooted. This is normally times of not having anybody in your corner, and you feeling like this person that you love, that you are in this toxic relationship, is all you got. You know what I mean? And if they don't want you, or you feel like they're pushing you away, then you might as well just die, because you don't have nothing else. So it's obviously deep-rooted, man. Deep-rooted.
Maybe Buddha's got it right. You reincarnate every time, and I'll fight
justification. Maybe Buddha got it right. We can be reincarnated with that. Like the justification phase.
Wanna fight? Nah. I just wanna spend the night. Yeah. But I don't wanna spend the night acting out. Love the way you lie. But the shit just went awry. Hit me in the eye, bit me in the thigh. Then begin to cry. I'm at the end of my wits. Let's end this, ma. It's over. Then begin to get them off. Fresh start. Let you spoil me. Pledge your loyalty. Treat me like a king. Just to fuck me over royally. Boy, are we water mixed with oil. See?
Treat me like the king. Just to F me over royally. And he's still delivering quality bars in this track.
Another shouting match, about to have it out. But no matter how mad I get, I'm so mad about you. Forgot what I was even mad about. I know we've had our challenges still. I keep trying to salvage it. You wanna sabotage it, I'm down to the hill. But you think I'm fucking around on you, chill. It never changes, I doubt if it will. Cheat on me, then say how does it feel. I feel like blowing my fucking head off. After I write you out of my will. Bitch, how could you? Almost had a child with you. Would've settled down with you. Now put you in the ground and bury myself with you. I'll get you.
Now I'll put you in the ground and bury myself with you. Like, hey, bro. This is one of them songs, man. It's so layered and so many different topics of conversation can be sparked off of this one track alone. You know what I mean? Because this is how tragedies happen. This is how those love stories you hear, how they end so tragically. This is it. They captured it very, very well. And that's why I say the visual has got to be. Now I see why they dropped the audio first. Because this needs time. This needs time because this is monumental.
It's as if you're drowning, I stick my hand out. But you fool me, you're just trying to pull me down with you. With you. Thought it was you, my world revolve around. I should aim a revolve around at you. 180 proof.
Thought it was you. Oh my gosh, let's bring that line back. I ain't even gonna try to say it. Let him do it.
I should aim a revolver. Thought it was you, my world revolved around.
Thought it was you, my world revolved around.
I should aim a revolver around at you.
I should aim a revolver around it.
180 proof is I'm making my way to the roof. You're a traitor.
180 proof? Oh my gosh! Stop!
Say that we're through. You hop in the elevator, then you say the coffin. They better make it for two. Cause if you jump, I'm jumping with you. And neither one of us have nothing to lose but each other. We're just a couple of fools.
So make me wanna jump off the roof. Cause I love you to death. Just like a fool. We'll need a coffin. Handmade for two. Cause I love you to death. Just like a fool.
Need a coffin handmade for two.
Just like a fool, just like a fool, just like a fool.
Bro, that's real right there. That is a real, real live track. Like, people like that will tell you, man, when they take those certain vows. In marriage, they'd be like, till death, they really mean till death. Till death, man. It's like they really, really love that hard, man, and they have nothing else. So they pour everything into it. And that toxic relationship, it's crazy, man. I can't wait for this video. I honestly cannot wait for this video. If they don't do one for this, I'll be disappointed. Honestly, man. Honestly, shout outs to Jessie Reyez. Of course, salute to Eminem. And y'all get at me in the comment section, man. Let me know what y'all interpretation was of this song, man. It's your boy L. Till the next reaction, man. I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid. Hey.